Here we have programmed two robot modules to simultaneously play the guitar.